Hi, I'm Mark Presenter for the Canberra College Woden Phillip Campus Academic and Community Daily News Bulletin Program on Wednesday, the 30th of February 2004. Students sat the National Achievement Scaling Examination today, and for some students, getting good results was a matter of the ends justifies the means. Todd Reporter reports.
Thanks, Mark. I'm outside the Canberra College room A306 right now, where the National Achievement Scaling Examination is currently taking place. The Canberra High Chief of the Education Department described this as an event of high importance, a test that its outcome could dictate the student's entire future. This makes it all the more unfortunate that Rasputin Shifty was caught with the answers to the tests concealed inside his calculator.
You have 1.5 hours.
It looks to me as though those are the answers right there being pulled out of the calculator. What do you think, Mark?
I'd most certainly have to agree with you there, Todd. There's no doubt about it, that is definitely cheating.
It'll be interesting to hear what some of the teachers have to say after this incident is over.
Back to you, Mark.
Thanks, Todd. Our next story is about the violation of the two most important things in our society, safety and etiquette. Recently, an unnamed assailant was reported entering the canteen area and, rather than wait patiently to be served, he violently pushed his way to the front of the line and ordered a jam donut and a bottle of Diet Coke. Onlookers described this as dark, menacing, inconsiderate, impatient, and an all-around badass. Here's a dramatization clip we have created according to the witness statements. Anybody with any information is urged to contact student services.
Donut. Sorry.
Bloody
Diet Coke
while
you're at it.
Hurry up!
I haven't got all day.
That was absolutely shocking. Well, that brings us to the conclusion of today's program. Thank you for joining the Canberra College News Team. But before we go, I will leave you with Stink 103's new song from the Dude Where's My Ranch album. Avid fans even braved the torrential rain to come see their favourite band.
Oh my god, I love that band, and Todd is so hot. I even got my tickets 3 months in advance.